I'm sorry. Don't leave me. No, I didn't do the things that you needed. I know you wanna go, and you've got your reasons. But I'm just saying, baby, please. And I'm sorry.
Sorry I wasn't around because I traveled a lot. But know that when I'm on the road, I carry you in my thoughts. I know I rarely ever showered, it's true. But every shower that I skipped was to spend more time with you. And I'm sorry when that fight broke out, I left you defenseless. But that was my way of saying I respect your independence. I'm sorry that I stood you up for dinner last Thursday. I mean, Facebook didn't even mention it was your birthday. Besides, you said you love surprises. I feel like that counts. Speaking of surprises, I just spilled wine on your couch. Sorry that I didn't get a gift, and when I did, it was a stick. And when you're sick, I didn't stick around. I dicked around a bit. Bitch, I respect you. Get it through your thick skull, imbecile. You know I would never give an insult. No, sorry for the times that I cheated. I mean it. Sorry that I tweeted our therapist pictures of my penis. Sorry that I totaled your parents' web, but I was busy tweeting penis pics at our therapist. Sorry that I booed you in that local play. I thought you wanted honesty, and honestly, your vocal range is pretty limited. Yeah, I framed you for a crime I committed, but don't forget I held you tight that night that you got acquitted. And when I came forth as a witness, so you got a sentence. I always visited your prison unless I was too, you know, tired.
I'm sorry. Don't leave me. I know I didn't do the things that you need. I know you wanna go, and you've got several reasons. But I left my hoodie at your house, so can I at least come back? My Blu-ray of Royal Tenenbaums. No? Okay, that's fine. Can I get your friend's number?